golden doodles. Mini golden doodle, mini golden doodles.
We have a girl here.
We have a boy on the end here, the dark one. Another mini golden doodle. Check them out. These dogs are gorgeous. They're not going to get too big. They're not going to shed. They're going to make your life better. They're smart. They're friendly. They got all these good attributes. You should come down and check out a mini golden doodle. Mini golden doodles. Light ones, dark ones, medium ones. All different colors. Look at these two Shih Tzus. Little chrysanthemum faces. They're beautiful. They're tiny, they're cute. Look at this coloring. Come and check these guys out, they're gorgeous. This one is a second generation mini golden doodle, which means that she's 75% poodle, 25% golden. So I don't think she's gonna be shedding all of you. She's 25% smarter than a regular golden doodle. And man, is she cute. Check her out. Look at that dark color. This dog is gonna be gorgeous. Mini golden doodle. All right. French bulldogs. Wee wee, poo poo. Yes. All of those things. Look at these girls. They're amazing. Yes. Blue. Blue French bulldog. You want a blue French bulldog? Everybody knows. You should come and check her out. Are you blue? What are you blue about? Look at this one. She's a sweetheart. French bulldogs. Yes, they're here. Come and get a French bulldog. Do you guys have any really small female Yorkies? Yes, we do. Look at her. You want a cute Yorkie? You come here, you're gonna see some really nice little Yorkie type dogs. Look at her.
What are you doing?
Yorkie. Check her out.
What a little Yorkie.
Right here. I have the Mount Rushmore of poodle mixes here. Here I have a multi-poo. Look at her. She's beautiful. Won't shed on you. Then I have Yorkie poo in the middle. This guy is really cool. Check him out. That's a cute puppy. And over here, I have a Bichon poo. She's another really neat one. Bichon poo, Yorkie poo, Maltie poo. Come down and check them out. These are really cute dogs. They're not going to be around long. Right. Here we got some really cool poodles. Chocolate poodle. Look at the chocolate poodle. He's awesome. This is a really neat colored poodle too. Look at him. These guys are sweet. They're smart. You guys are smart enough. Why don't you tell them about yourself? All right. Poodles. Very cool poodles. You should come and check out these poodles. Here I have a really cool Westie dog. Check her out. She's beautiful. She's tough as nails. She beat up your neighbor's German Shepherd. And then she'll come home and lick your nose just like that because she's awesome. Want to see a cool Westie? Come and check her out. She'd like to go home with you. She's sweet. Yes. Westie. Alright, you really gotta have a Havanese. I have a Havanese. I have a Havanese. Do you have a Havanese? Do you want to have a Havanese? You should come down and get a Havanese. Look at these Havanese. They're amazing. Check them out. Super smart. No shedding. These dogs are popular for a reason because they're amazing. Check them out. Cuban national dogs. They're amazing. You can name them Ricky and Desi. You should come down and check out the Havanese. They're awesome. You should have a Havanese. iPhone 6. iPhone 7. You want a cool dog? These dogs are like iPhone 7s right now.
They're very popular because they're very beautiful. They're very clownish. They're fun. This is just a great companion dog. Look at her. Very sweet. Very cool dog. French Bulldog. Everybody should have one. Who's that girl? She's a French Bulldog. And she's cute. Look at this coloring. Now, Brindle. She's a beauty.
That Monk.
Yeah. It's ladies' night here at Bow Wow Babies. Check out these Yorkies. Look at them. Look at them. You want a little Yorkie? Look at these guys.
Ladies.
What?
Look at the ladies.
Look at the ladies. Come and check out the ladies. Yorkies. You want some nice Yorkies? Come on down. All right. We're trying to find Dorky a home here. We're trying to get Dorky back home. Look at this. Dachshund Yorkie mix. Dorky. We need to get Dorky home. You want to take Dorky home? She would love to go home with you. Come and check her out. You want a Dorky? Look at that face. She's going to be a mush. Hello, Dorky. Hello, Dorky. Dorky. Dachshund Yorkie. All right. I got a little apricot toy poodle. Look at her. This dog is awesome. If you get this dog, she'll have breakfast with you, and she'll get all the answers to the crossword puzzle that you can't finish, because she's small. Look at her. A dark apricot toy poodle. This dog is perfect. You want a nice poodle? You should come and get this poodle. Poodle. Here we have a really, really cool little Chinese lion dog. Or a shih tzu, as they like to call it. Check him out. This dog is sweet. He's gonna be a clown. He'll keep you entertained. He will be your best friend. Look at this coloring. This dog is awesome. You want a really nice shih tzu? Come and check him out. You a good boy? You a good boy? Yes? Shih tzu. Mush. All right. Got some really cool little girls here. Have a little face. Have a little poo. Have a poos. These have a poos. Half Havanese, half poo. Look at these faces. These girls are gorgeous. They also won't shed on you. They'll help you with your taxes because they're very intelligent. To train these dogs to do anything, have a little poo. Come and check them out. Have a poos. When the tears you cry, have a poos. All right, here we have a little chocolate and white poodle. Check her out. You want a cool toy poodle? Look at her. She's awesome. You a good girl? Yes, you are. Poodle. What's that? I know she's thinking something. She's thinking you should come and get her. All right, I have a multi-poo choice question for you. Do you want a male multi-poo? Do you want a female multi-poo? Or do you want both multi-poos? Look at these guys. They're amazing. They're very sweet. Ear warmers. They're awesome. Multi-poos. Check them out. All right, you want a really sweet female Maltese? Well, we got one here. Check her out. She's a mush. You know? Female Maltese. Super cute. You can hold it like this and she won't shed white hairs all over you. But she doesn't shed. Maltese. I got the Buena Vista Social Club right here. We We got Havanese. Look at these wonderful Cuban dogs. I got Fidel Castro, I have Raul Castro. Very, very cool dogs. Super intelligent. Look at the color, look at this face. Look at those faces. You want perfect Havanese? I have some. Come and get these Havanese, they're amazing. You guys amazing? Look at those colors. Well, that, I guess that's not technically a color. But it's gorgeous. Havanese. To me. All right. We have a female cockapoo, the world's oldest designer breed. Look at her. She's amazing. Cockapoo. You should hurry up and come and get here, because when they look like this, people come and grab them. This is a beautiful cockapoo. And if you get her, you're just going to want to sing to her. She is beautiful. Look at her. Cockapoo. To me. Come and get a cockapoo. Yeah, they're cute. Look at them. Morkies. Look at those faces. You can resist that? I don't think you can. Hurry up and get these guys. Look at them. Cute. Morkies. I don't really have to say much, just look at them. Here I have a chocolate cockapoo. This dog is gorgeous. He's awesome. Check him out. Yes, it's Chocolate Factory Music. Want a chocolate dog? This is a cool chocolate dog. Chocolate cockapoo. And the dog is amazing. Face. I got a chocolate cockapoo. Good dog. Yeah. Simply go ahead and view it. It's a chocolate cockapoo. Come and get him.